This is La Patronal, the theater of Sant Quirze.
This is the church of Sant Quirze and Santa Julita.
This is the Casal d'Avis, a place for grandmas and granddads.
This is Can Barra, the music school of Sant Quirze.
This is the library of Sant Quirze. Here you can borrow books.
This is the Masia de Can Feliu. It's one of the old traditional houses of Sant Quirze.
This is the Museu Pintor Vilabuig.
Young people can go to Espai Canya Jove.
This is the police station.
The tanatori, a place to say goodbye to the dead people.
This is a cemetery.
This is Les Molisques, a big beautiful park.
This is the post office to send letters and packets.
This is the cab where you can go to see the doctor.
This is La Bezuca Park. It's good, a beautiful lake and many trees.
There are not many shops in Sant Quirze.
But there are some good shops.
These are some of the shops.
And you can also go to El Campo.
This is our school, 11 de setembre.
This is one of the doors.
This is the playground for stands of 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th.
This is the high school.
This is another school, Save Purificació Salas.
This is the town football pitch.
This is the grass pitch.
And this is the other one.
This is an indoor court.
This is another indoor court.
These are the tennis courts.
This is the field we have near the school.
This is the public swimming pool.
This is the indoor swimming pool.
And this is the outdoor one for the summer.
This is the climbing area.
This is the trophy room.
We hope you like our town and come soon to visit us.